Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. So in this video we're playing Rust with Willy Iron and STD Nico. So yeah, we're playing Rust and we're gonna go to Oruk, this place with really good loot, and we're gonna get some shit. Yeah. I'm gonna take. Actually, I'm gonna leave 170. Wait, guys. Somebody, Gia, you don't have any low grade. Take this, just in case something happens. Okay. Or like whoever has nothing. Oh, watch out! There's a scientist. I heard the scientist. There's one here. Up here. Oh really? Oh damn, that's nice. Oh, crap. L9. Gia, do you want the water pipe? Here, it's in the ground. It's a shotgun, so I guess if you want it. Oh, yeah. Ooh, I need pipes. Fuck that. Loot the scientists because they might have meds. That's always nice. Really? What sniper? Another inline? Another bolt action, by the way. 43 high call. We really need that, guys. Get down. Okay. Guys, Oh, guys, I also got a scope. I finally got a scope. The bolt action had a scope 8 times. Watch out, not to hit each other. Guys, the guy that's in front always has to, like, be on the ground. Yeah. Oh, he's running away. I got him. I know. Some more of this. I got a holosight! Of course I want it. Guys. Oh, guys, come to me. Another metal chest plate. Guys, come to me. No, don't come up, come to me. There's a few chests here. Look them up. I'm also throwing like lots of bandages on the ground because I have too much of the other heals. Yeah, same, like my inventory is full. Just drop like SMG bodies and things like that because we really don't need that. Where from? I can't see them. Is he down? I'm trying to come. I can see the boat. It's too far away from me. My render distance isn't that big. Yeah, well, we weren't there. Yeah, well, maybe we were in the wrong place. Are you good? I'm coming, it's just again. It's just like... Are you on the top? Are you on the top? Just hide. I got one. Oh, just heal. Gi, are you good? I got it. I'm gonna go up here. No, I didn't think so. Oh yeah, they did. What? Wait, don't get anything, Nico, wait. Yeah, no. Okay. There's a pump gear if you want it, but it's gonna break, so don't use it. Yeah, no. Well, that was an easy... Oh, nice.
Oh, there's a laser sight here. I don't know. I can't take it. Put on the revolver.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, let's check if the other guy comes back.
Nah, I don't
want to
fucking
I also got the M92 and the MP5, two bolt actions. Yeah, of course. I don't know how you get it. Yeah, but we don't have a green key card.
I have a green key card.
I mean, we don't need a green key card, we need blue. Bro, and we didn't even get, like, you can get a grenade launcher from the heavy scientists. Okay. Oh, nice. We have a bunch. We have enough. I have 140.
You got like as much. You got at least two bolts.
Where are you? I'm like down. I'm gonna check the good bolts to see if maybe they have anything inside the chest. Yeah, oh, I got a satchel. Oh, really? What? Come, guys. No, wait. Oh, what? I know. I can't see them. I got. Ah, what the hell? What? He just moved. Go up, Nico. Yeah, in the other boat there is. In the other boat there is Logan already. Oh, he's full gear, nice. Gear, come to me, so you can go to the other boat. Gear, come to me. Yeah, just come down to the end. Huh? I know, come to us. So you can get to Nico there. Good boat. Giga, take the blue, I mean the face mask. The fuck? You, why would you do that? The loot fell! Oh! Look at the chest in the front! Look at the chest in the front! Ah! Ah! Oh, rocket! Laser sight, laser sight, laser sight! Wait, don't go, don't go, don't go! Guys, I'm gonna put some more shit in here so I have space. Bro.
Guys, we need to go. If those guys come back, we're...
Yeah, but we're three people. What if, like, they attack us? We need to, like, be all together so we can actually shoot.
Bro, the body fell. That's...
Okay.
Yeah, I'm out here, bro. Oh yeah, I can see it.
Yeah. I don't have space. Space? He doesn't have space in his inventory. Okay, put it in the chest. Huh? I have a bunch. I have like too much. Yes.
No, they lo dejan en otro. The hoodie, bro. This hoodie. Guys, we need to go now. Who is this guy? Is this a YouTuber?
Just come here, just come here. And in the front, wait, I'm gonna come to you, don't worry, Nico, I'm gonna come. In the front chest, there was 360 low grade. Okay, 180 in there. Now you guys can go, I'll come. Oh guys, we're supposed to stuck here. Woo! Guys, we make another like shooting base up the hill, we can also put like the good gear sets and everything there, everything else in the other base. Okay. That base, yeah, we're not gonna put honeycomb, just make it a 2x2 that's really high, and then on the top. Yeah. Ah, fuck if we die. There's a wooden door here. I don't know. Oh, fuck. Oh. What if they're raiding us? If they're raiding us, we just fucking turn around and bye-bye. Us? Oh yeah, they're raiding us. Nico, go away. No. They can't do anything, fuck them. We have two good shit. Ah, bro. Damn. Nah, we don't have anything in that boat. Gia, just come to us with that boat, I guess. To pick us up and then we can go somewhere. But it's like, you said we're gonna get raided, but like, I was like, nah, probably not. Like, why would we get raided? Like, I'm like, what are the chances of that happening? And it actually happened. But first we need a place to store all this shit. We can put it in the boat, what if somebody takes it. Yeah, I have 8 stacks. I don't know what they're shooting at. I hit him. Yep. Where are you? Oh, here. Gee, I wish you could come. You'd probably be so bored. Yeah, 3 rockets. Just. I don't know. We don't have a rocket launcher now, though. Maybe. Wait, there's a bunch of boxes here. We can just pick these up. Guys, here, and I'm gonna mark this. There's a bunch of boxes. Could pick up. But I think we should make the base like somewhere on the coast down. So we can just do farm oil rig. Okay, guy, kill the guy in the white armor. Nah, are you on top of the... Oh, they're shooting at you. You're in the hill, right? Oh, shit! They're on top of our base now. They're just roof camping us from our base, nice. Nice. I know.
This is the bottom. Oh, okay.
Ah! Woo! That was so close. Bro, so close. Where are you? Do you know where they're? Watch it, one guy's going towards our base, another guy's coming towards ours. Ah, you fucker, I swear, they're so annoying. No. I know, I don't know what to do. No. Oh! One guy is next to our base. To our right. He has an L96, by the way. He's in white armor. Oh. I hit him. I hit the guy in the white armor. Like, there was other people shooting at him, but now he's, like, running towards the right. No, I don't see anyone. Why does everybody want a race? Fuck off. Let's try to get in. I can't get the door, like one of the doors is taken. One guy is dead. One guy is dead. Yes. I got another guy, Come fast, Nico. Bro, they got all the hazmats. Oh shit. Oh shit! I know. Oh fuck. He's inside? No! Ah! Like, he was shooting from the shooting floor. Wait, let me hide in here. Let me just heal. Hello, bro. Who are you? Okay, don't kill us, okay?
You're mad.
You're good.
I think I died over here.
Rip, bro. We're trying to get our base back, but they got one of the doors, so rip.
Wait, he's gonna...
I don't know, what do we do to him? I'm actually scared. He might just easily kill us. Watch out from the shooting floor. Oh! From another place! Please, Nico! Watch out from the shooting floor in another place! Fuck, they're gonna finish me now. Oh! I can respawn next to the base. Wait, sneak. Oh shit. Ah, come on! They just one hit me. Bro, that fucking cunt with the... That's really bad, guys. Well, I'll end the episode here, and I'll see you in the next video. It's been a whole hour. We got the oil rig, we got fucked, we got race raided. And next episode, we're gonna be building another base. So, see you guys.